Hello. How is my favorite patient? Yeah. I heard that you took a bit of a fall today. And I see that you have a couple of scratches, but nothing that serious. Do you want to tell me a bit about the fall? Yeah. Okay. So you're afraid that you might have passed out, which is what caused the fall. Symptoms leading up to the fall at all? A bit lightheaded. Okay. And any symptoms after the fall? Just a headache. Yeah, that's to be expected. How would you rate this headache on a scale of 1 to 10? Okay. That's not that bad, but we can take a look at that for sure. And have you noticed anything else that you think I should be aware of from the last couple days? Okay, perfect. Well, what I think we're going to do today, first of all, I'll check your vitals and do a brief overview. See that there's nothing that we need to deal with right away. And once that's under control, I'll take care of your wounds there for you and dress those properly. And then I'll do a bit of a neurological exam. Yeah, just to make sure that there isn't anything to be worried about there. Okay? Perfect. Things. Let me grab my gloves. Sounds healthy. And now let me check your lungs. Deep breath in and out. Good. In. Out. Good. I'm just gonna reach to your back there. In. Sounds good. I'm just gonna get a bit closer now just to look around your head. See if there's any hidden wounds. Anything that I should be worried about. that's hurting in particular, other than where the forehead scratches are. Yeah, just on the side. I can see a little bit of bruising there, but it doesn't feel that deep. It doesn't feel that tender. Yeah, I think that should go away on its own for sure. Just clean off your wounds for you. Good. Good. I might put some polysporin as well. Okay. Yeah, it might just be a little bit cold. And it might sting a little bit, but it's good for you. Okay. Now, these are pretty shallow wounds, so just gonna use some good old-fashioned band-aids for those ones. Still. Perfect. And I think just one more should be good. Okay, again. Your head still good. Perfect. Yeah. Those are sitting good. Is that comfortable for you? These should heal up pretty soon. Yeah, exactly. Okay. So like I said, we're just gonna do a couple of neurological tests, okay? Yeah. I'm just gonna start with your eyes. I'm just going to look in them with a flashlight. So, are you ready for a bright light? Good. Okay. Good. 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 Yeah, feel free to blink as much as you want. Yeah, I'm just gonna check your pupils. Good. And this I get you to follow the light for me? Perfect. And I'm just gonna get you to follow my finger now. Okay. Like you to just look at my nose. Mm-hmm. And I want you to tell me which finger is wiggling. Good. 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 One more. Perfect. Now, checking your peripherals. Again, just looking at my nose. Can you tell me when you stop seeing my finger? Okay. Perfect. And perfect. Okay. Let me just take a couple of notes there. Last thing, I'm just going to do a little scan of each eye. Okay. Yeah, this just lets me see a little bit more detail than with the naked eye, but that looks good. And this one. Everything looks perfect there. Okay. Next, we're going to be moving on to some funkier tests. Yeah, so I'm just going to be checking your nerves in a few different places. Basically, I have this cotton swab that's very soft. And then just this little guy. You can see it's not very pointy, but we're gonna call this one sharp, and we're gonna call this one soft, okay? And I'm just going to poke you at various places while you have your eyes closed, and you're gonna tell me if you feel sharp or soft. Yeah, they won't hurt you at all, just a very gentle pressure. Okay, yeah, so eyes closed and sharp or soft. Good, sharp or soft. Good, sharp or soft. Good, sharp or soft. One more spot. Sharp or soft. Good. Sharp or soft. Good. Perfect. Okay, I'm just going to touch your face now. I'm going to be palpating to make sure that you have the correct responses in your nerves. Okay? Yeah. So, you don't need to do anything. Just try to relax the muscles in your face as much as possible. Okay? Yeah, if you'd like, we can do a deep breath together. In and out. All the tension. Good. 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 Resistance tests now. So the first one, I'm going to try to hold your jaw shut, and I'd like you to try to open it. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Good. Now, I'm going to try to keep your eyebrows in place, and I'd like you to try to raise them for me. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Good. Can I get you to say, yeah. Perfect. And stick your tongue out. Good. Yeah. Can I get you to smile with teeth? And now look really angry. Maybe a bit sad. Good. Everything looks good. I'm just going to try to turn your head in both directions now. If you could try to keep it as straight as possible. Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Good. 1, 2, 3. Good. Now I'd like you to try to shrug your shoulders, and I'm going to try to keep them down. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Good. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Yeah, everything so far is good. Nothing I'm really worried about at the moment. Okay, so, like I said, nothing is worrying me for right now. What I will give you is just some pain medicine for your headache, and we'll see how that sits with you. Mm-hmm, for sure. And if you want anything more in a couple of days, if your headache is still persisting, or if it gets worse, please feel free to call me or any of the other home nurses, and we can get you a prescription for something a bit stronger. Mm-hmm. I'm also going to be sending your results to our neurologist on staff just to consult. Yeah, there's nothing that I see could be a problem, but just to be safe. And then if you do see any other problems coming up, feel free to message me or any of the other on-call home nurses. Yeah, we can look into that then. Okay? Yeah. So, let me grab you some ibuprofen. Here is some ibuprofen and some water for you. Yeah, hopefully that helps a bit with the headache. Okay, but now that we have dealt with that, it says here that we had a hearing test scheduled for you this week already. Yeah, I can just fit that in now for sure. Yeah, so you said you had been experiencing just a bit of hearing loss in the last little while. Mm-hmm. Was there any pain along with that? No? Okay, that's a good sign. Let me just take a little look here. I'm just going to hold your head still. Yeah, I'm seeing a little bit of wax over here. Yeah, just a bit of wax build up, so that might be causing the hearing loss. Is it the same in each ear? Yeah, let me just check the other ear here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm seeing a little bit of wax here as well. Not an amount that would be causing you pain, but I think it might be what's causing the hearing loss. Yeah, so let me just get a couple of tools here. Okay, I'm just gonna go and clean that out for you now. Okay? Yeah, you just sit right there. It's a little bit worse, but we can get this all out. Mm-hmm. So, how are your ears feeling now? Yeah, back to normal. Oh, I'm so glad. Yeah, I'm happy that it wasn't something more serious. Perfect. Your least favorite part, but we've got to get you your weekly vitamins. Okay? Yeah. I know you don't like this, but you can look away if you'd like, and I'll make sure it's very fast and painless. I promise. Okay? Yeah. Perfect. See? Already done. Let me just tidy up that area. Okay, so how is your headache now? Is the medicine kicking in yet? Yeah. Yeah, that's okay. Hopefully it kicks in a bit soon. You know, I was actually looking at the clock, and I've got a bit of time before my next patient, so maybe what I can do is give you a bit of a head massage. Yeah. And then hopefully that can calm everything down, and hopefully the medicine will kick in by the time I'm done. Well, let me just readjust your pillows to make you as comfortable as you can be. And then if you'd like, you can close your eyes. You can even feel free to fall asleep if you'd like to, and I can just lock the door behind me on my way out. Yeah, whatever makes you comfortable, okay? Okay, how's this amount of pressure? You can just close your eyes.